And now here's some quirky things about him. He was infatuated with a young woman in 1949, and she had her current boyfriend could play the ukulele. So he decided he was going to play the ukulele in winter.
To compete,
which he did. In 1952, he married her. They had three children. And then he left her in 1977 for her friend and lived with her until his wife died. He never divorced. So he lived with, he left.
The wife's friend.
Lived with her. So he never divorced the first wife, moved in with the wife's friend in 77 until his wife died in 04. And then he married, which was his mistress, on his 76th birthday in 06, this woman named Astrid. The weird part was the three of them were friends, and their Christmas card that came out every year had their three names on it. It was always signed Warren, Susie, and Astrid. And they asked Charlie Rose. Charlie Rose asked about this, and they said she talked about her love of him, and he got choked up when Charlie Rose asked Warren Buffett about this kind of odd arrangement. But he said he loved his wife, and she said she loved him, but they just lived apart and never divorced. And there must have been some sort of financial arrangement, I'm sure. Don't you think?
You don't have Warren Buffett move into the apartment above the garage without some kind of...
And then here's something I thought we should do, because I find this, all smart and successful people do this. Do you play bridge?
No,
but I'd like to learn.
But you know, I think it was Bob's mother was talking about bridge recently. It's kind of a complicated card.
He's an avid bridge player. He plays a lot with Gates, and he'll spend 12 hours a week playing bridge. He said he wouldn't mind being in jail if three of his cellmates could play bridge. And they were good at it, and they could play 24 hours a day. And then it's also been reported he does not carry a mobile phone, does not have a computer at his desk. He drives his own car, which is a Cadillac DTS, which we show the picture of there. His house is very
humble,
which he still has there in Omaha. He, in 2013, had a Nokia flip phone, and he sent one email his entire life. That was it. He reads five newspapers a day. He begins with the Omaha World Herald, which he owns. And he advises people, and this is where I was talking to you earlier about your list of things. He advises people to write down the top 25 things you want to accomplish in the next 3 to 5 years. And then after you do that, after you make your list of the 25 things you want to do, just pick five and get rid of the rest. He said, because if you concentrate on those five, the other things will get done. And if you just do those five things, he said, lists that are too long or just hinder everything and get nothing done.
He's 100% right about that, man.
And then
I love that technique, by the way.
And then his other piece of advice, because he owned Coca-Cola and the Chinese loved him, he's on the cans in Coca-Cola.
Yeah, I saw that on the picture.
Cherry Coke. And then he says he avoids buying stock in companies like Facebook and Google. He won't buy social media stock because it's hard to estimate their future value. He also said that initial public offerings or IPOs are always a bad investment. So Warren Buffett, there's a lot written about him and quite a character.
And thanks to you, we've now learned... I have never heard that story about the wife and the friend.